And on the bonds, Dhaval Dalal of Edelweiss says with FOMC displaying a hawkish stance against inflation by signaling aggressive hikes in next 2 years, US yields are expected to trend higher. Bond market participants expect a gradual end to easy monetary policies in most of the countries. This should pave way for gradual increase in policy rates from 2022 unless Omicron spreads rapidly. He expects the 10-year bond to trade in a range of 6.35 to 6.45 in the near term.
All right, so that's, views across asset classes as they stand right now. Gary Schlossberg is a global strategic